This could be the greatest day of all.